change of football. I don't think anybody watching would have been disappointed apart from Victorians. They've got beaten. Jeez, it's hard to cop it over here when you get beaten.
He gets, he's a great supporter of interstate footy, and 40,000 parochial South Australian fans can make EJ cry. He gets confused a bit, Teddy. He works for a Geelong radio station, and he's the great from Footscray, so you can imagine what it was like for him on preliminary final day, broadcasting for Geelong against his great love, Footscray. But we showed you those highlights of the Crow Eaters as opposed to the Crows here tonight, because we felt that tonight was a fitting occasion to pay tribute to the players who took part in that match. All 40... four players who took part from both teams. It was a wonderful match. There's been so much